Hey guys, good morning. It's actually 5 a.m. here in Los Angeles. I woke up around 4. Maybe my body hasn't adapted yet to a different time zone. I'm really having a hard time coping up with my jet lag. However, yesterday, I wasn't able to update you guys, but I was resting whole day. Bigay niyo na sa akin. That was my first international flight, and it took us 13 hours to be here. So, pagod talaga. And another fun fact, tuwa talaga si Mama J. Nung lumapag yung plane, I said na, oh, Mama J, masyado tayong maaga. Then the usual. And then sabi ni Mama J, 7 p.m.
Good morning!
Good morning!
Good morning! Ito pang chismis! Malamig sa LA!
Hi, Rab!
Hi! Okay.